it's nice that you have such a blank slate to try moves, and obviously I'm quite pleased to win.
Sometimes you compare some lines to normal chess that you already know. But yeah, just use a computer and try to find some ideas, and mainly try to get the king to some decent square. That was my main preparation. That's why this f3 line. Yeah.
Ich habe ja früher als Kind eben auch schon die Open-Turniere mitgespielt. Ich glaube, im B-Open oder so habe ich angefangen damals. Dortmund war schon für die Schachwelt schon immer ein großes Event. Also früher, das war es halt eigentlich immer mit das stärkste Turnier.
It's a great possibility to be here. I'm very thankful for that. I mean, I just have to step in the train in the morning and ride the train for 10 minutes. And then I'm at that venue, which is great. And I can play alongside the strongest players in the world. So that's just a great opportunity to play here. Yeah.